services, ground control, over.
Hearing you loud and clear, over.
We're picking up some unusual readings down here. Can you check your radiation levels?
I'm suddenly detecting extremely high degrees. Please advise.
Ground control, do you copy?
Ground control, come in. Do you read me? Over.
I'll just grab your cutlery for you, all right. You're right.
What?
Can I get you?
Latte.
Latte, lovely. Can I grab you anything for me?
No.
Yeah? Sorry, I'll be with you in a second, all right?
That's all right. Have you got a pen?
Yeah.
Thanks.
Heatherfield, really?
Yeah, you know it?
Yeah, my parents are out that way. Why Heatherfield?
I'm here to see some relatives.
Oh, nice.
Plus, I think I could do with a bit of peace and quiet. I can't handle another late night.
So, what can I get you?
4 coffees. 4 strong coffees.
I'll tell you what you need. You need a full English breakfast. Trust me, a fry up is the best thing I've ever got.
She's right, you know. You can't beat a good old fry up.
Okay, we'll take 4 of them.
Yeah?
Full works.
Full works.
Hey.
Yeah?
Make it a slow toast, will you? I'm going on a break in 5.
You are one cheeky mare, aren't you?
Thank you.
Yeah, thank you and all. No longer though, yeah?
Are there beans in that?
I don't know.
I like beans.
They make you far.
Did she give you her number?
No, it's the way to Heatherfield.
Oh,
great.
You know, you don't have to come with me, right? I can meet you back here.
We all came to England to support you, so we're all going with you. Right, guys?
Here we go, guys. Oh, yes.
Thank you.
Okay. Thank
you.
Well, enjoy.
Thank you so much.
Hey, Nicole. Are you at work? Yeah, good. Yeah, I'm shattered.
Yeah. You know I need the money.
Oh, yeah. Tell Mum and Dad I'll be there this weekend. Yeah, it'd be nice to see you all.
Jim, I really think it's gonna be great for you to finally meet them. Especially after everything.
Yeah, man, in all seriousness, I'm happy to be here with you.
Well, cheers to that.
Thanks.
Okay. Oh, it falls apart.
Excuse me. What's this?
Black pudding.
What's in it?
Pig's blood.
Yeah, it's not bad.
I don't want it.
Oh my God, that's disgusting. Come here.
What?
That is gross.
I will eat all of
you.
Here.
Oh God! Run!
Guys, you need to move.
What was that?
Guys, you need to move away. Move away from the windows now. Just move!
Just
shaking. We need some water. It's okay.
Quick.
Just really shaking. Thank you.
Okay.
Hold on. Okay. Just take a sip of this for me, sweetheart. Just a sip. It's all right, darling. It's okay. It's okay, darling. It's okay, sweetheart.
Come on, bro.
Can't get reception.
I can't see anything, it's just people.
I don't know what to do.
It's gonna be okay, it's gonna be okay. She's in shock, it's okay. It's fine.
Hey guys!
It's okay.
Guys, quick, there's something on the news.
It's something
on the news. Around the world, including the United States, have similar claims of people getting sick.
Grace? Help! We need, guys, we need help, Benny!
Anyone else in?
Dude, just let her in. She needs help. Whatever that is, it's making him sick.
Of course they're sick. Oh.
They're not just sick. They're not just sick. Give me the keys. It happened outside.
And why don't you butt it in here?
No one else gets in.
My car's nearby. We can get you some help, okay? We'll go get you some help.
I need some water.
He's got it.
He's got water.
What? He's got
water.
It!
He's got water.
What?
Pete!
Come on.
What are you doing?
Stay back. You need to leave now. Just leave!
Come on.
back.
A baby. We gotta save it.
It doesn't even look alive.
Is it infected? Is it?
I think it moved.
We need to leave.
There's no way of leaving that baby. She's right. You can't live without it.
Go! Go!
Astrophysicists are reporting that intense electromagnetic storms on the sun have triggered deep fissures and enormous eruptions, violently blasting solar matter into space. Thousands of times more powerful than has ever been detected. The solar debris has pierced the Earth's magnetic field and ozone layer and caused widespread destruction. Human exposure to the vast amounts of solar radiation has resulted in alarming DNA cellular mutations. Response by the police and military around the world has been dissipating as the effects of the radioactivity have been spreading beyond any conceivable rate. It is imperative to avoid all human interaction, including physical contact with friends or family members who might have been contaminated. Symptoms include dark, bloodshot eyes, protruding veins, unusually aggressive behavior, and an insatiable craving to attack and feed on other people.
I don't have a spare.
Look, clearly nobody wants to talk about what's happening.
Yeah, I don't want to talk about it.
We all saw what happened.
So what are we gonna do now?
We keep going. On foot.
Yeah, but where?
Okay, well, let's just start by getting out of London.
Okay, let's go to the airport.
I don't know. It's gonna be full of infected people.
Well, where are we gonna go?
I don't know!
Dude, she's right, okay? Let's just get out of the city. We can figure out what we're doing after that.
You think we'll ever make it back home?
What do you think's going on back home?
Same thing.
What? It's on the news. We read too.
She didn't need to know.
Get up! 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 Get
We gotta go back in.
I'm not going back in there.
Well, you really want to stay on this roof?
Hey, guys. This is good.
We gotta go back in.
Still out there.
It's gonna get dark soon. We should probably stay the night. You're okay.
Yeah.
I'm okay. You trying to contact someone?
I've done. Mom, my dad, and my sister. I'm really worried about my sister.
Well, if she's anything like you, I'm sure she'll be fine. Whereabouts is she?
She works at the hospital nearby. What about you? Have you tried to contact anyone?
No.
No.
My sister died about a month ago.
Sorry.
Our parents died when we were young, so it was always just us, you know? And then about a year ago, she finds these guys in Heatherfield. And she always wanted to come over and see them.
We'll get there. I promise.
You said your sister was at the hospital, right?
Yeah.
Then we'll go there first.
Thank you. Thank you.
We gotta go.
I don't like it. It's a little quiet, don't you think?
Where is everyone?
Inside, maybe? Guys, we shouldn't go in there.
I don't know. Maybe there are people trapped and need our help.
Yeah, or maybe it's crawling with infected. Look, I don't think it's worth taking the chance. It's not safe.
You guys just wait here, yeah? I'm gonna go find my sister.
Whoa. That is crazy.
No, come on. Benny's right. We'll go with you.
Wait, that's not what I meant. Babes, I'm not going in there.
okay. It's okay. Keep it wrapped. I got you.
It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay. We're gonna get help. We can get help. We're getting help.
You're okay.
Did I propose? I honestly can't remember.
You were going to propose?
On the top of the London Eye, overlooking the whole city.
It was gonna be really romantic.
Will you marry me? Put it on.
I love it.
Good, I got a hell of a deal.
You did?
Yeah.
Nice work.
Thanks.
She's not here.
We're gonna find her. Okay?
Yeah. Yeah.
We will find her.
Yeah, I know.
14th floor. Doors opening.
How are you feeling?
Don't worry.
Let's go.
You shouldn't be here. The hospital was evacuated hours ago. You should leave. There are still infected people in this building. It's not safe.
Look, my sister, Nicole Davis, she works here.
No, I'm sorry. I don't know her. Look, some people got infected, some were killed. Others got out in time. You need to leave.
Okay, look, my friend was bitten, okay? You have to help.
I'm sorry, I can't. It's too late. You don't understand, dear. We're all going to die. You, me, I'm sorry. We're all dead.
Thank you.
me. Benny? Breathe. But Benny? Breathe, Benny!
Okay, come with us. I can't. You're safer with us than you are.
I can't leave. I've still got one more patient to see to. Besides, none of us are going to survive. You need to leave.
You can't stay here.
I have to stay. Everything's gonna be okay. I love you, my love. I love you so much. It's okay, babe. Shh.
Just go. Please. Before it's too late.
Penny. Please.
Just go!
You don't have to do this! Don't have to do this!
Go!
You don't!
Where's Benny?
Sweetheart, he wants to stay.
Keep her safe, Jim.
Can we just take a moment?
Please, look. We need to keep going.
We're out of the city, okay?
Did you hear that? We need to go, okay? Katie, come on.
I thought you were. And Mum and Dad are inside.
No.
No. I'm sorry.
can't go inside. I'm
sorry. This is the emergency broadcasting service. Communications have been severely disrupted, and the number of casualties and the extent of the damage are not yet known. If you live in an area where radiation has occurred, stay in your shelter until you are told it is safe to come out. When the immediate danger has passed, the siren "all clear" message will be given. You shall be on the air every day.
Hello? Hello? Owen? Owen? Jane?
You got through. Yeah, with her. Everything that's been going on. It's a two-way radio. Don't pick up much. A few cries for help. Suppose you want a cup of tea or something, huh? I'll knock you something up.
Where's Jane?
She didn't make it.
Thank you for getting my sister home.
She did her share. Trust me.
Yeah, she's a tough one.
Ha ha ha!
got infected. She became violent. She attacked me. I just I couldn't bring myself to you know.
You should have said something.
We just met. Didn't seem the right time.
So what happens when that thing decides to attack?
That thing is my wife.
That's not your wife anymore.
It's too dangerous to keep her here.
I'm not gonna kill my wife. You're so young, so naive, so quick to judge. Have you even thought about a possible cure? No. You're too busy killing. You're murdering these people.
Owen, you've killed. We saw you.
In self-defense. Eddie was my neighbor for over 20 years. He's been wandering around outside the cottage since this began. I killed him when he became a threat to us. You. Your family. Don't forget it. I look after my family. My wife is not a threat.
Windows.
your radio. Leave out the back.
They're everywhere.
Not for long. I'll lure them out the front.
No. We stay together.
I can't believe this is happening.
I know.
The others, they came down for me, and now...
This is not your fault! You can't blame yourself, Jim. You can't.
I wonder if there's somewhere safe.
Jim, are we gonna be safe in here?
If you get that thing working, maybe. Owen said we gotta be as high as possible.
Yeah, well, the church tower.
Yeah. Okay, let's go.
Key!
Okay. go!
Are you okay? Jim, are you okay? Have you been bitten? Have you been bitten?
No.
Guys.
This is Delta 914, Sierra Zulu. We have eyes on three civilians on top of a church tower. Can't confirm if they're contaminated or survivors. Targets are locked, awaiting orders. Extract or shoot to kill.